Hello, Sunflower.
Oh, good, you got beer. Thanks, hon.
Yep, decided to live a little on a weeknight.
How was school?
Great. No. It was boring. Want to watch a movie tonight?
Do you want to keep watching that trashy show we were watching last week? What was it?
Yeah, sounds good. Hello, Sunflower.
Hey, I got wine. It's on the counter.
Why did you just snap your computer closed?
Because you just got home.
Okay. But you just snapped it shut like a kid hiding something from his mom.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to give you my full attention.
I mean, whatever you're doing is fine. I just don't like how you hid it from me.
I didn't hide anything from you.
Whatever, it's fine. You made stir fry?
Yeah.
What are you watching?
Just some trash. You're home kind of late.
I bought beer.
I put dinner in the fridge.
Oh, I...
Why didn't you text?
Sorry, it was a last minute thing.
And you didn't invite me?
I went out with Angela.
Oh.
I'm just trying to repair my friendship with her.
Okay. I mean, you still could have texted.
You're right, I'm sorry.
You want to watch something, or...
I'm just gonna use my laptop in the other room. Hi.
Hey.
You have mail here. Oh, did you hear from your mom yet?
How was work?
I was at school tonight. Did you hear from your mom?
Yeah, how was school?
You totally don't care, do you?
What? I care?
Do you?
Yeah, I asked you how work was.
School.
School. Okay, how was your day, Kenzie? I was asking how your day was. Does it matter if it's work or school?
Apparently it doesn't.
Oh, come on. Look, I'm sorry. I just...
Sorry for not caring?
No. Oh, no.
My weeks are tough. I'm working and I'm going to school. And I'm not saying your job isn't burning you out, but when I come home from a long day, a very long day, I would really appreciate it if you could give me just the tiniest bit of your attention.
Are we really going to start having this conversation again?
Yes. Yes, we are going to start this conversation again. We're going to start this conversation over and over again for infinity until we figure out how to end the conversation without you tuning out.
What is that supposed to mean?
It means whenever I want to have a discussion about something serious, you end up just leaving the room, mentally or physically. You refuse to deal.
I leave the room because when I tell you how I feel about something, you insist it's not how I really feel. What is the point in having a conversation if you're not going to believe what I say?
You hide, Michael. You hide your feelings from me and even from yourself.
Oh, and I'm the only one in this room that's guilty of that. Look, I know I'm not great with my feelings, but I try. You, on the other hand, you do anything you can to steer the conversation off of yourself and onto me.
Oh, how so?
How so? How so? I asked you 3 times how your day was today, and instead of reciprocating my effort...
But you weren't listening!
I was making an effort! I would much rather have a conversation about your day than be lectured about what days of the week you're at school.
What? How do you actually think this is about school or work?
It's not! You're saying I'm not listening and you're the one that's not listening.